To add a bootleg to your last, you need to have predefined a bootleg plane. Once you've done this, enter Modify Activity located on the top toolbar. This will give you access to the Add Leg function, which will be located on the left-hand side toolbar. The next step is to locate your leg.shoe file. This has to have been saved as a last within ShoeMaker. Finally, rotate and translate the leg until you are happy with its position. Then, press Join, which automatically joins the leg to the original last.